dadaanan na po natin ang Nararagan Elementary School. Okay? And medyo mag-drop by tayo saglit. So this is mawawang paaralan ng Nararagan. On our way to Karanan Babay, dumaan tayo saglit dito at makikita natin ngayon ang activities involved po dito sa Brigada Eskwela, which is ongoing. Yes, I repeat, this is Nararagan Elementary School. At ito po ang kapaligiran ng Nararagan Elementary School na kung saan po ay mapapansin natin may mga parents, of course, na ongoing with there. Of course, this is the Brigada Eskwela. Okay, kumusta po kayo? Ma'am, Naranya Gabalyesteros. Kumusta ti Brigada Eskwela tayo, ma'am? Ma'am Perling. Oh. Okay.
May mga parents.
Mhm.
Madalos.
Okay. Okay.
Diyan ni Mami Sir ni.
Ma'am Yoli. Daanan natin si Ma'am Yoli. Ito po ang ating Nararagan Elementary School. Okay po, ang present activity natin dito sa Nararagan Elementary School is of course yung nakischedule na Brigada Eskwela, and we started it last 24th day. Ito ang ating school administrator, Ma'am Yoli Naranja Gabalyesteros. Kumusta po ang ongoing program ng Brigada Eskwela dito sa Nararagan Elementary School? Si Ma'am Yoli.
Eh, mabuti naman kasi merong mga parents at saka mga pupils na tumutulong sa paglilinis ng ating mga garden.
Mm-hmm. In preparation for the opening. Nice. At yan, tulad ng nabanggit ng ating Ma'am Yoli, ayan ang ating mga parents, pupils, teachers as well, yes, ay tumutulong sa kanilang paglilinis, maintaining and getting ready yung physical facilities natin for the opening, which is scheduled, I'm not certain of the
15th.
Okay, June 15. Ayan, ang mga parents natin working hard at well, this is now the third day. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, the third day. And we will be up here up to Saturday. Okay, mahaba-haba at marami pa tayong magagawa. Maraming salamat, Ma'am Yoli. Do you have anything to say encourage natin yung other schools to conduct likewise yung ongoing na Brigada Eskwela, the way you are doing it right here?
Bago nag-closing kami, sinabi ko kasi sa lahat ng mga class advisors, in-schedule nila yung mga bata, kuntodo yung parents. Na mag-report for a certain day during the Brigada time. That's why every day dito sa amin, mayroong mga bata kasama yung mga parents nila para every day mayroong mga talagang tutulong
para naka-schedule. So that's nice, no? Ganun ang strats na ginawa ninyo po. Say on Monday may mga classes na involved on Monday. Okay. So it's nice. Wala po bang yung say yung mga hassles na na-encounter natin about yung mga parents?
Lang kasi sir, during this time, it is time for preparing the
rice field
na naman.
Tulad ngayon, kahapon at saka kagabi umulan, so it's high time na they have to go to the rice fields.
Kahit naka-schedule rin yung mga iba, di makapunta rito kasi andoon sila nagtatrabaho sa farm nila.
Pero when they find time to come, they will come.
Okay.
So, hindi natin maalis yan, ma'am. Okay, so yun lang ang naging hazard. Maraming salamat, Ma'am Yoli of Nararagan Elementary School.